ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my third account. First of all, let's see today's news. Is there anything new today, July 24th, by the way? Okay, nothing new. But today is the last day for the ranking event. And this account actually already have some decent wind elemental characters. Yeah, as you can see here. But still, I'm kind of interested to get the new wind character. Of course. So let's do the half price scout. This one. Yeah. This is like the last chance, actually. Well, actually, if I fail to get 10 decode crystals or any of the 5 stars characters, I still can try to do it here. Because I have enough diamonds to do that. This account is a free to play account, by the way. So, gotta go, please. Flower. Whoa. Hopefully, enough record crystals. So, record crystals. Sure. Okay. Okay, glad that I have enough record crystals to do one more character scout. So, let's do it. I want to do it here because who knows, I might going to get Leva. Argo. Flower. Please. Whew. That's a very cold smile from Argo, like twice in a row. Okay, King Crystals. And okay, 3 record crystals. How many? I have 410 Hacking Crystals right now. So let's do it, the record crystal scout. 60% chance new character. Please make it happen, Argo Flower. Please. Okay. Yes! Leva? Okay, Rain-chan. I don't mind at all, of course. Rain-chan ni omakase. Now about the weapon. Okay. I can use this, I think. Or maybe should I trade something? Yeah, I think I can trade this for Rain's Dual Blade. Okay, let's do it for the better future. Alright, so going to fight hard with this. Okay, so this is Rain-chan, a level 80 Rain-chan. The attack is 6,398. Okay. Somehow recently, this account got some dual bladers, which is nice. Okay. So, okay, let's continue the scout. This time using my 4th account. So let's switch to that account. Okay guys, so this is my 4th account. Before I do the scout, let's claim the diamonds. I just farmed a lot of diamonds today. Okay, it's a little bit laggy, but it's okay. A lot of diamonds. Okay, so I have 314 diamonds right now. And this account... Okay, already scouted here, so... This is my very last chance, it seems. If I cannot get 5 record crystals, that's going to be very hurt. Okay, let's do this. Argo Flower, please. Well, hopefully it is 5 record crystals or more. Give me more than 5, please. The loading is so long. 3! Oh. Okay. Not sure, but I think I still can somehow get 61 more diamonds today from the floor clearing event. Yeah, I think I still can make it for another pool. Okay, that's it for this account. So the next account is my fifth account, so let's switch to that account. Okay, now my fifth account. Yeah. 203 diamonds. And oh, okay. Should have farmed more actually. I haven't done the normal banner in this account. But let's hope to get the new character from this straight up. Argo flower. Okay. Okay. Come on. 5 stars, please. Yes! Rain-chan again! So many Rain-chans! Oh, one more rainbow! Who knows? One more, 5 stars. One more, 4 stars. Asuna! Okay, 2 rainbows. That's awesome. 5. Record crystals, 5. 5. 3, okay. But I think I don't have to do one more character scout. But instead, maybe I should try to do the weapon scout. But I don't think I have enough diamonds to do that. Yeah, not enough diamonds. That's the result today, guys. So for this account, the wind elemental characters should be good enough, I think. The other one, this bet should be good. No spear for her. Yui-chan. About the weapon. Well, at least I can use this. Can I exchange for this? It seems that I have a lot of old weapons that I can trade. Like for example this one. This one is old, but this is the only mace I have. Not going to trade that one. Maybe this sword. Okay. Anyway, I'll decide that later. Okay, so the scout result today is not bad. Only my fourth account didn't get any 5 stars today. Yeah. And actually, I just did some reruns using the Ushi X account for the ranking event, and somehow I finally able to get 9 million score without limit breaking any of the new characters. And here it is, the run. So basically, this ranking event kinda more like, you know, the score will be higher depend on how many SS3 you do, and the damage
It also does matter. So if you have an attack buffer, you should be able to do better than my run. Yeah. It's too bad that Uchi X account doesn't have the wind elemental attack buffer. So yeah. At least I think with 9 million score, she'll be able to be in the top 10, maybe. Yeah. So I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.